Hi there, I want to introduce pole aerial photography. You may ask, what is pole aerial photography? Well, pole aerial photography is literally a pole with a camera on top.
And all you need is a pole, which you can get from any DIY store. And all it is a painter's extendable pole, which goes up to a height of 15 feet. But when you put it to your chest, because it's quite lightweight, you can get further than 5 feet, so it's 20 feet, so it's not a bad height to take photographs. And you may now ask, how do I view photographs? Well, quite simply, with your Canon, and I expect most of your compact like cameras, you've got a viewfinder. And all I do is pull out the viewfinder, flick it down, so when the pole is up, I can still see the photograph and take it. You know, the central tip that I find, obviously, is remote. You don't have to use a remote, obviously. You could just use the timer on the camera, but I find with a remote, I can move the pole around and adjust it. It just, you know, makes it a bit easier. The remotes you can get on eBay. The one I'm using today is the ProCo Workoff. I've used it many times, and I find it very reliable, because you do take some knocks and bashes with it. Right, and all you do virtually, and with the painter's pole itself, I put some grips on it, so when I'm turning the screws and the adjustments, I'll have a better grip, because you find, without putting these grips on, you're doing a hell of a job, I'm doing it every now and again, especially in this cold weather. Right, and all I do is I just set the camera up, I put the setting on itself, is to AV, turn on the remote, pull up the pole.
Don't you find that very useful? Happy clicking!